and beautiful skin is one of the main elements of a person's beauty. Healthy skin helps you feel beautiful as well. Your skincare regimen and lifestyle habits are the primary predictors of your skin's health. Some of the leading factors that take a toll on the quality and texture of your skin are stress, lack of sleep, poor nutrition, pollution, damage from the sun's ultraviolet rays, smoking, and drinking alcohol. There are thousands of skin and beauty care products that promise to give you clear and glowing skin. Instead of relying on these products, you can try some simple and easy home remedies to improve the overall health and appearance of your skin. 1. Lemon. Lemon is one of the best ingredients that you can use to promote clear skin. The citric acid present in lemon helps keep the skin clear, and its vitamin C content helps reduce dark spots. Apply fresh squeezed lemon juice to your entire face and neck. Leave it on for 10 minutes, and then wash it off with lukewarm water. After this, rub cucumber slices on your skin to soften and moisturize it. 2. Turmeric. Turmeric is an excellent antiseptic and skin-lightening agent that helps minimize scars and other marks. Make a paste by mixing equal amounts of turmeric powder and gram flour with a little water or milk. Apply it evenly on your skin and leave it on until it dries. Wash it off with lukewarm water, scrubbing your skin gently in a circular motion. Follow this remedy once a week to lighten your skin tone and remove scars. 3. Aloe vera. Aloe vera has many benefits for the skin. It has antibacterial properties that help kill bacteria that cause acne and can also help to soothe irritated skin and heal scars. It's also a great natural skin moisturizer. Extract the gel from an aloe vera leaf. Apply the gel on your face using a cotton ball. Allow it to dry on its own for about half an hour, and then rinse it off with lukewarm water. 4. Baking soda. Baking soda balances pH levels of the skin, which is very important to maintain clear skin. Plus, it helps to deal with problems like acne, pimples, and spots. It also works as an excellent exfoliating agent. Mix 1 teaspoon of baking soda with 1 teaspoon of water or lemon juice to make a paste. Cleanse your face and use the paste to gently exfoliate the skin. 5. Cucumber. Cucumbers contain hydrating, nourishing, and astringent properties that are very good for skin. They can improve the overall appearance of your skin, adding a fresh glow. Cut a fresh cucumber into thick slices and rub them thoroughly all over your face. Leave it on overnight and rinse with warm water in the morning. Do this daily before going to bed. 6. Mint. The main ingredient in mint is menthol, which has cooling and soothing properties that help keep the skin healthy and glowing. Also, it has wonderful healing properties that help fight off skin infections. Put 1 teaspoon of mint powder and 1 tablespoon each of plain yogurt and Fuller's Earth in a bowl. Set it aside for half an hour, then stir to get a smooth paste. Apply the mixture on your face and neck. Leave it on until it dries naturally. Use the recipes of your choice often for the best results. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.